Hello there everybody, my name is Arush and this is another episode of Trying 2. We've been shitted out by a worm in the last episode and now we're here. Ooh, this guy pushed me off. Yeah, what the fuck is that noise you're making? That's one scary noise. Probably the other goblin wizard.
If we could fly, we could make it to Cloudy Isles.
Fly in workshop.
But we need to find Margaret.
Field experiment in progress.
We'd still move faster.
This sounds very suspicious.
Beware the bear.
Flying without wings or magic just isn't natural.
Yeah. Totally unnatural. Hello. Dragoons. Are we gonna fight the dragoons? See the, for example, the hammer is required. Like, I wouldn't make it across without the hammer or any kind of skills like that, so. These skills are basically required for you to make it across. Anyway, there was too many things, I want them back. Thing that I could destroy, I guess. I don't know how to get it. What if try and... get it stuck. Now I just pushed off my rock, alright. I mean my crate. How about here? Doesn't work. At least we aren't inside of a giant fucking worm where everything is disgusting and gross. I'll give it some speed and I'll try to get to the top. Shit. How do I... fuck. Why am I not able to jump properly? What the fuck's wrong with me? How do I get across? Can I grab onto this? Well, I could. I'm gonna lower myself really low. Ow, where are the spikes? Hey, for fuck's sake, what do I do? Some spikes there I didn't notice. Can I do something with the spikes? Can I grab one of the dragoons here? Why am I calling them dragoons? They're such dragons. What happened? Oh, wait. That's just some points there. I don't need points. I have two... no, I don't. I thought I had two points already. So what can I do with this? Okay, maybe Wizard can still do something with this. Except, obviously, breaking rocks. That's what we did to this thing already. There seems to be another one of these chains, doesn't do much. Some points. And then could we attach something to this? There are some spikes, obviously. Oh wait, I know what we can do. We can, like, get this thing stuck, and now it just will stay like this forever, alright. We can also jump on this. No, we can't. I mean, we can probably, but I'm just shitty at this game. I cannot make any jumps. Wait. Not this way. Alright, wait, no, don't. How could I get across? What if I get this thing to stand really still? And I'll just kind of not really good, not really well. I'll just try and make it across. Oh, I can't. That makes it all problematic now. How about I shove a box up there? So it'll stop fucking spinning. What a smaller box. Alright, get stuck. And make a box. Make all sorts of boxes. And just why is it boom? Oh shit, we got rid of the other thing. Well, we can swing across, I guess. And make it across. Not exactly like that, probably, but still we made it. Ouch. Who was such a dick to throw stuff at me? Stuff at my pretty head. What's happening?
Shoot, the door got stuck.
That thing will
that
move.
That rumbly sound? I thought
thing
it was
will
your
move.
Belly.
That's a golem. Yeah, I knew. As soon as we got inside. Oh, I thought it wouldn't be as big as this. Help, fire, but it's not, I guess, the fucking king of golems. I mean, goblins. That's innovative. Sorry. Whoops. Alright, we're barely alive. Alright, that's it. Jesus Christ, could you not fall on me and try and probably kill me? Will it open now? Oh, okay. Thanks. Jesus Christ, no, don't make me fall inside. I need to get through. Wait, someone wants something from me. Alright, never mind. Well, what am I doing? There's a button. I'll activate that thing. Shit, why do I hate puzzles? It requires a lot of platforming like this. Oh shit, the knight's dead. He's like the best character in the game. At least the music's nice and happy. It's not too gross anymore. That looks like a baby bottle. Can I get up? Alright, let's just keep going. Cannot whoop. That's a guy. Everyone whoops, please. What is this? Not into the spikes. Can you stop? Alright, I'm somehow I got through. Ah shit. Wait, now I won't be able to make it through, right? Oh, I see. Thanks. Thanks, big ball. We're in the ice place again. We already beat... Whoops. We already been to many ice places. Why is there a fucking ice ball falling from the ceiling? Can I grab it? No, I cannot get them stuck though. I thought I could possibly... Oops. Wait. What? Wait, I made it. Fuck, shit. Why did I just stop in the middle? I thought I wouldn't make it across and I just kind of stopped. Damn it. Come on, mate. I need you. And this one broke. Jesus Christ, how about I make a crate and I put it there? Does that do anything? No, it doesn't really. It doesn't really help me. I thought I could get the ball stuck. That's not even how I meant to do that. Damn it, Jesus Christ. What if the wizard has a kid? Nice, now I don't even... I can't even grab this fucking ball. That's a big snowball. Shit, wait, maybe if I... Damn it, don't get stabbed. No, that doesn't... That's not even what I wanted to do. That's not even close. Jesus fucking Christ, just fall all the way down. That's a fucking great idea, nice, thanks. Damn it, just get fucking through this shit. How about I shoot it with an arrow? Does that do anything? No. Obviously, why would it do anything? Shooting that thing doesn't help. Why am I falling off? It's all slippery. Damn it, fucking dickwad. What a dickwad. Oh my god, just please, just let me... Let me fucking... Jesus Christ, you know... That doesn't even look like a puzzle, I just need to jump across. I have some... high problems doing that. Wizard's dead, I need wizard, wait. Yeah, fuck off. Jesus fucking Christ, please, just fuck off. Nice, everyone's dead. Everybody's dead, your family's dead, your friends are dead, your pets are dead. Alright, I'm back here. How about I stop moving on the thing? I wanna get this stuck here. Don't be like a fucking spring. What's wrong with you, fucking crazy piece of shit? Look, ah, fuck, stop running on it. Maybe I could use this as a platform. Yeah, exactly what I meant. Not exactly what I meant. Lord, so I don't care. I like the sound effects of these cannonballs. Oh, what the fuck, mate? Why do these cannonballs blow up? Anyone? What are you doing? Yeah. could grab them and put them here. Or put them like through the window. Cannonball rebound. How, not myself? Don't blow myself. Why did I make a crate there? How could I get this thing to fall? Oh, I see. Nice. Now at least I have two arrows, so whenever I hit someone, it freezes him immediately, so that's better than not freezing your enemies, I guess. Can I make it across? Oh, I need to haul it. I need to punch the thing. What's wrong with this? I don't know. I just thought that maybe it would work. Like every person. What's that chain for? How about I carefully? Nope, that's not carefully. That's pretty much fucking stupid. What the fuck is that goblin doing? Switching around. So I can make a cross, this is stuck to the thing. I cannot jump. Yeah, no I cannot. Wait, I got stuck. I thought it worked. No, it didn't. So how about I grab the hammer and maybe I'll smash it like this. It would work. It doesn't work. Well, I cannot get like across. I got a hammer, but I cannot throw the hammer while I'm midair. Oh, okay, that worked. Now can I go through? Well, I can, but I bet it won't work. Oh, you were supposed to go back. Why I cannot go fucking away? Nice, everyone's dead. How do I defeat them anyway? I need to shoot them with my arrows. This one's still alive. Wait, I need to maybe. There's only two. So if I get rid of this one. Just die, please. Could you be dead? Couldn't you die already? There we go, it's dead. I hope there's no more of these stupid wyverns. Or whatever they are. Look at the scenery in the background. This giant castle. That looks really fucking nice. Oh, I can get the thing. Well, those are all for 3 points. So I guess the only thing I can is this one. How does my arrows work now? Oh, now I got both fire and ice arrows, and I can change them. The triangle, alright. Wow, is this really that's how it works? Because everybody in this game is like a platform master, they just walk to their jobs and they need to platform their way through. Is that how it works? Because if it is, then I'm surprised. Everyone in this game is a fucking master.
Chilly here.
See, now I got fire arrows. I only get one fire arrow. Only the ice arrows works like double. Like the double trouble. Wait. Oh yeah, wait, I forgot about that. Not this. I forgot you can do this. Why didn't that work? Alright, there's like a thing there that I would probably need to throw my hammer at. If I only fucking not miss. If I stand in here I could... Nope, I missed it. God damn it, could you please not miss it? There we go. Now I can grab it. What's with that sound? And I can make it across. Or maybe not. Maybe I... Wait, what? I still need to use it? What's this for? There's no path. How do I do that? How can I... Oh, there's something in that... No, that doesn't work properly. What's this? Oh, nice. I see. Now we can just use the cart. Or nice mine cart. Can we get to the... Whatever... What are we wearing? Flying workshop. Then I'll whoops. Why? What? Shit. Fuck. Ow, what a bunch of dicks. Oh, nice. Everyone joined the party. Damn it, I need someone alive. Preferably this guy, because he got the weapons. Now these things are attacking me, nice. And I'm dead, really? I'm already dead. Can I grab these? I don't wanna check. I don't wanna make sure. I got rid of the thing. Down there, there was like a bridge, but I fall into it and I think it's broken. I somehow use it. Like maybe grab one of these. Ah, it works. Alright. Let's get to the flying workshop. This thing, right? It's the flying workshop. It sure
this
looks like
will
it.
Do.
It's got metal wings.
Doesn't look exactly operational.
Not yet.
What did
Let's
I do?
Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not sure. Does that do anything? Does it fix it? We need to get the machine to... Oh god. We need to get something to fly for us. How could I get this turned from this side to this side? Oh, there's a button. I didn't notice. What does the button do? Kill. Oh, now there's a wooden crate. Wait a minute, I need that crate. very much like that crate. That's not what I do with it. Alright, I can use this. Maybe I can use this crate and get it done. No, it doesn't work. How about my crate? What is this for exactly, by the way? It looks like it's for nothing. Oh look, my thing worked. What do I do with this? I guess I need to get the fuck. What do I do? Seems to be like a stream of air. Maybe if I jump on it, it could lift me somewhere up. It doesn't work like that, alright. Show me to this side. What's this? Oh, there's a thing I can use. Oh, I see. I need to get both of these. Now, how do I get the other one? First of all, I will need to open this somehow. Oh, I think I know what to do. Grab one of these. Now, how did I get stuck before? I got it stuck somehow. It was open all the time. There we go, and now I could do this. No, it doesn't work. I'm gonna put it in this one. Wait, so... Ah, why did I die? How does it shoot? Now all of a sudden shoot fucking higher than before, what the fuck? That's the second time I recall this happened. Can I move this? Can I do something with it? Maybe that's what I can do. Did turn it on. Now maybe I could... If only I could somehow get rid of this. If only I could somehow get rid of this. Maybe if I... Something like this. Oh no, physics. Forgot about physics. What if I make a bigger crate? My crates aren't bigger than this. But you can get them stuck like that. Fuck, physics. Why do you need to work? When I need you to work, it don't seem to be working. And when I don't want you to work, you work. Damn it. I can cut the rope. Nothing. I get this opened. Now if I would manage to... Ouch, no. But now it's stuck. Damn it, but I could do that when I was on the flower. Ouch, not like this, please don't kill me. And now if I activate this... Eh, that didn't work quite. Damn it, wait again. Alright, one crate. another one, put it on top, like this. Shit, I don't know. Don't fucking hit me. Okay. And, alright. I somehow got this through. Not the great, just fan, I need the fan. Not like a blade. And, whoops, never mind, I'm alive. I'm fine. We got that thing. There we go. It's
Let's
nice
set the
and
towards the legendary
well put
Cloudy
it together.
I've always wanted to see them.
It's all great. Now my eyes.
This is just a
I don't know why they hurt, but they
What's
do.
What's going to stop us from falling to our deaths?
Nothing.
Oh, Margaret.
Whoops. Damn it, I think this will be the last end of the chapter, and now this episode is too short.
While the heroes were flying towards the Cloudy Isles,
Breeze's
minions were quite concerned about a mysterious aura of light that had appeared
Grand Theft
It was now shrouding the kidnapped
Margaret, reference.
Like the light of the ancient Crone Mother, who appeared on Earth
you know
to
what,
punish
I'll actually
naughty goblins.
Just put this in this episode. This will be last episode. I don't wanna like keep on doing that. So I'm gonna finish after this cutscene.
Afraid of it? Who are?
Everyone are, Kingy. What if it spikes us?
It's a trick. Get over it. And the machine?
It is ready. It'll breach the town walls and the castle.
Good. Nothing can stop us now.
What about us?
I told you I should have taken the wheel.
The free
How
heroes.
Are we supposed to get back down now?
Let's worry about that after we've ended this goblin menace.
Best foot forward.
Wow, how colorful this place is. Look how green this grass is. Well, and look how red the fire is. It's beautiful. You know, it's just beautiful. But, you know, see you guys later. This is the actual ending. Not like I want it to end in the workshop. So, yeah. Bye.